blackbody radiation determination of Stefan's constant. The basic theory behind this experiment is Stefan's radiation law, which states that the energy radiated by a body is proportional to the fourth power of its temperature in Kelvin scale. Mathematically, it can be expressed as R is equal to epsilon sigma T raised to 4, where R is the energy radiated by the material body per area per second, epsilon is emissivity of the material, and T is its temperature in Kelvin scale. For a black body, epsilon is equal to 1, hence we can write R is equal to sigma T raised to 4. Now consider another equation in thermodynamics, delta Q by delta T is equal to mcp dT by dT, where delta Q by delta T is the rate of net heat transferred from a body of mass m and specific heat capacity cp due to the change in temperature delta T. Here dT by dT represents the rate of increase of black body temperature. If TH, TD are the steady state temperature for metallic hemisphere and the black body, then net heat transfer can be expressed delta Q divided by delta T is equal to sigma A into TH raised to 4 minus TD raised to 4, where A is the area of the black body disk used. Comparing the last two equations, we get an expression for Stefan's constant as sigma is equal to mcp dT by dT, the whole divided by A into TH raised to 4 minus TD raised to 4. Here our aim is to determine the Stefan-Boltzmann constant. Sigma is equal to 5.67 into 10 raised to minus 8 watt per meter square per Kelvin raised to 4. Apparatus. A metallic hemisphere with a provision for water flow through its annulus. A black body that can be connected at the bottom of this metallic hemisphere. Temperature indicators. And a heater. Procedure. Remove the blackbody disk that is at the bottom of the metallic hemisphere. Switch on the heater and allow the hot water to pass through the hemisphere. Allow the hemisphere to reach a steady state and note down the temperature. Fit the blackbody disk at the bottom of the hemisphere. Note down the blackbody temperature at different intervals of time. Plot the temperature time graph and determine the slope dT by dT. The slope is equal to dT by dT is equal to BC divided by AB. Here TI is the initial temperature of the black body disk. Allow the black body to reach a steady state and note down the corresponding temperature. By substituting the values for m, cp, td, th and dT by dT in the last equation, we can calculate the Stefan's constant sigma. Applications. Determination of the temperature of sun from its energy flux density. Temperature of stars other than sun and also their radius relative to the sun can be approximated by similar means. We can find the temperature of Earth by equating the energy received from the sun and the energy transmitted by the Earth under blackbody approximation.